I am ready to roll.
The clouds are rolling through on an... Here we go!
Done.
Now, things are definitely looking up.
Call that racing?
I've seen pipsqueaks like you come and go.
Oh yeah, just what I need. You even trying?
Oh yeah, awesome. Nice.
Wasn't me. Just like you thought, Doc.
Somebody's definitely going the wrong way here.
Just what I needed. Oh, yeah! Woo!
Back on the ground. Safe and sound.
Wait, am I going the wrong way? Oh, you!
I'm gonna need a nap.
Some serious hang time.
What's that drift through the turn?
Now don't give up. Even though you probably should.
Wow!
Look at that speed.
Ah, you call that racing?
I'm missing.
Oh yeah, baby.
Best moment. You guys doing all right?
Rapid fire is in fire. Yuck. Never like to see that.
Personal.
I'm gonna mess you up!
Pressed yet? You should be.
What the deal, McQueen?
Here goes a road mine.
Couldn't have gone much better.
Break it loose. Now we're talking.
right, all right. Nobody likes a show off.
Look out, it's a road nine.
Nothing like getting your tires dirty. That's what I'm talking about.
There was no way to get away from them.
Oh, yeah, just what I needed. React, don't think. Works every time.
Yeah. Looks like this battle race has been decided once and for all.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Well, Lightning McQueen did it again today. The word lucky doesn't cut it anymore. We've moved into miracle territory. And what do you have to say about this, Mater?
You know, Chick, I done thought I knowed who was gonna win. And boy, they almost did. But then they didn't. Go figure.
Hey, we're out of time. As they say, you can't beat Chick Hicks, so why try?
Welcome on.
You even look slow.
Somebody ought to teach you some manners.
I can still win this. Let's try this again. Whoa, what happened there? Woo-hoo! May have misjudged that one. That's some serious hang time.
Gotta love this view.
That was incredible. Oh, things are getting crazy now.
You do not look happy. Something I did?
Just like you talked, Doc.
Trying to lose, huh? Interesting strategy.
Hey, I'm doing it!
Here we go!
Can't complain about that.
Whoa, what happened there?
Wow, that's a great acceleration.
You just keep trying your best. Wow, look at you go.
That stop.
What? You out of my way.
Later, dude.
Woo! Like nails the landing. Oh, yeah. Not my best moment. Part of the fun, right, buddy? Say it with me.
We're really moving now.
Pressed yet? You shouldn't.
I'm not laughing at you. I'm laughing at something else.
Now don't give up.
Here. Hey, look at me go. Oh.
purpose.
I'll pull it now.
Last lap. Come on, Lightning.
Okay.
Gotta love this view.
Yeah, I'm just saying, that one might have been intentional.
Hicks. Today's winner, again, is Lightning McQueen. I mean, no, he's not the worst racer.
Hang time.
Time.
Whoa. some serious hang time.
Somebody's really getting in the zone now.
React, don't move.
The racers better hurry. We're running out of time.
Oh, yeah.
Can't beat that man.
Gotta love this view.
Thanks, everybody. That was a real honor.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Let's talk about a car who changes paint jobs more often than I change oil. Ramon. He didn't win today, but he sure gave it a great run. And you know what? I think he might just take the next one. Now to...
Ka-chow!
Welcome to the airport. This one is underway.
Sorry about that.
Oh, cracking rocket. What? Are you kidding me? Most of you without with that one?
Good effort. Just keep trying.
That's unbelievable. Got rid of a ton of cars with that one.
That's what I'm talking about. Whoops!
Woo-hoo, look out!
shot.
Good race, everybody. That was fun.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Earlier today, Lightning McQueen added another win to an already inconceivable winning streak. How does this guy win even one race, let alone this many? Let's turn to Smokey. Got any old-time wisdom for us?
Gosh, don't get...
I am ready to roll.
Well, folks, we're rapidly approaching Lightning McQueen's historic race with Jackson Storm. And you can bet that old Ka-Chow's shaking in his light ears, considering that...
Not so fast!
He's not so fast. Never has been.
Oh, yeah! Here I come!
My trophy! Who are you? And what are you doing on my set? Security?
Fritter's the name, and me and the Crazy Eights have some unfinished business with old Lightning McQueen, because I may be a huge fan.
Oh, I'd say.
But I want a shot at him, so set it up.
As much as I would personally love to see that, unfortunately we've got sponsors and station managers who...
You listen here. Somebody's gonna get messed up, and if it ain't my boy Lightning Bolt, it's gonna be you. Take your pick, Chick.
Join us tomorrow, folks, for a showdown between Lightning McQueen and,
You hear that, Muddy Britches? You got yourself a date with Miss Fritter.
The sun...
Nobody likes a show-off.
You ain't tough!
Oh, yeah!
You and me.
How's the view from back
there? You ain't having enough fun yet! Make me proud, boys!
Wasn't me. Trying to lose, huh? Interesting strategy. Don't worry, I know what.
Come on, bash him! Prepare to be squashed!
You're about to become an unsightly skid mark on my undercarriage.
Oh, yeah. Did you see that? Look out!
I'll be waiting for you at the finish line. You call that racist?
Still win this.
Oh, yeah, just what I need.
I'm the diva of the...
Watch out for that!
Not my best moment. Don't worry.
It can't take pain.
Then get off the track.
Now we're talking.
Come on!
Get ready. Lightning is about to strike.
Oh, yeah. Get me out there on that racetrack.
I am ready to roll.
All right, folks. We are back. And how about that race? Naturally, it's the outcome a champion like myself expected. Nothing surprises Chick. What's going on back there?
Sorry, Chick. Just trying to get my costume situated.
I told you during commercial we don't do skits on this show. Anyway, folks, join me in welcoming Lightning McQueen's old pal straight from Radiator Springs, Mater.
I think what you're meaning to say is Mater the Greater.
This is where you're supposed to play my theme song.
Camera on me, please. As I was saying, newfangled racers may have what it takes in the looks department, but what about specialized skills?
Yeah, like stunt driving.
Right, I was getting to that. Stunt driving.
Nothing shows off a racer's skills better than showing off after an amazing jump.
Hey, 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 you're reading my cue cards.
Nothing shows off a racer's skills better than showing off...
And you already said that! I'll be in my dressing room. Chick Hicks. Now, if you don't think Lightning McQueen can win a race...
Get ready! Let's get racing already!
And forever Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks. But you already knew that, right?
Don't underestimate
The Chick era is back, baby!
Ka-chow!
Better than that. Not my
best moment.
Come on! I won't hit you that hard.
React! Don't move!
I've seen many bands go faster than you! You're about to become an unsighted skid mark on my undercarriage.
Now we're talking.
You and me. I'll be waiting for you at the finish line.
Oh, hey, the stands are over there. Don't want to grab a spot to see you win.
That couldn't have gone any better.
Don't worry, I know
I'm a diva of demolition. Can't hit
me. You know I can do better.
Get him, boys!
Gotta love this view.
Let's see a rookie do that. Sweet!
Oh, that car too pretty!
May have misjudged that one. Nothing like getting your tires fixed. Oh yeah! Now this is more like it. Wait, am I going the wrong way?
Come on, faster!
Tough, Doc.
Make me proud, boy!
React, don't move. Watch every time.
Come on, I won't put you that hard. You're about to become an unsighted skid mark on my undercarriage. It can't take the pain. Then get off the track!
Whoa!
It's just you and me. I've seen many bands go faster than you. Get him, boy!
This?
I'm the diva of demolition. Can't get me. You call that racing? That ain't right. Check it again.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Have I got a story for you tonight? Lightning McQueen actually did it again. His third.
Ready to roll.
Can't believe
today's track conditions highly favor my style of driving.
Lightning McQueen, thanks for being on the show again.
It's my pleasure, Chick.
It sure is. Now, rumor has it that you're a complete disaster in the simulator. Is that true?
What? No. I mean, I prefer racing on a real track, but...
So you're not a disaster. Great, because I am awesome. So what do you say we prove it? That's right, folks. It's the ultimate showdown between Lightning McQueen and forever champion, Chick Hicks.
Whatever.
Just so you know, we've made some tweaks to the simulator. And, well, I think you're gonna really like the view. Don't go anywhere, folks. You don't want to miss this.
Just looking at you, Chick.
was a nice shot.
So long, everybody. Just like you thought, Don.
Best.
Folks, you can't call that anything but a wipeout.
Okay.
Rockets are in the air.
Where did that come from?
Keep up. Whoa, man, I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Jake, that's it. You got it. You're the champ.
Those tracking rockets are locked onto somebody. There goes Jesse. Everybody!
Wait, you're taking this victory from... Oh, what a shot! Castle
of rockets!
It's hard. Break it loose. Man!
You are
one good-looking car.
Making
a good
shot. For me, so tracking rockets are hot. What? Are you kidding me? Most of the field is out with that one?
Make that same mistake.
Woo-hoo! Look out! Bombs! That was incredible!
That! We want a rematch, right, Chick? Yeah, a rematch. Good call, Chick.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks. And I'm your host, Chick Hicks.
Well, that fell apart, didn't it? Ugh, I tell you, I could race that track in my sleep!
Come on! Charlie. Let's get racing already!
Well, racing, I'm so excited. This is, well...
Is anybody
ready? It's gonna be great. Seems a bit extreme.
Man, I hope that wasn't on camera.
Use them.
Come in!
Oh, come on! How did you even see me from there?
Thank you.
double strike. Not that I'm light.
Let's take a look at your recent achievements. Be a good time to re-examine the numbers.
Oh yeah, that was mine.
Should really make a difference.
I'm not even gonna ask.
Right? Love it! Are you seeing this?
Get
oh,
ready.
Yeah.
Lightning
get
is about to strike.
Yardley, pleasure to meet you.
Oh, boy, this...
This isn't right. Trying to lose. Interesting strategy.
Somebody just picked up a magnetic mine. Hey now, the magnetic mine is late.
Hey, not bad.
Folks, you can't call that anything but a wipeout.
Lab bombs on the track.
Not my best moment. I know I can do that.
Oh, no. Going the wrong way.
Get a load of me.
See that?
Let's try this again.
Oh, no. Lock it. That looks so easy.
Serious hang time.
That's gonna leave a mark.
What was that all about? Oh yeah, just what I needed. Wait, am I going the wrong way?
It's okay. I'm okay.
Them. May have misjudged that one. Oh,
man, look at the ace in these air trips. Rockets are in the air.
Sweet.
Everybody's eyes are really focused today.
Oh, it's okay. I'm okay. Nothing like getting your tires dirty. Huh? Who did that? Don't care how I'm back. Just glad I am. My buddy Major, the best backwards driver. That's what I'm talking about. Can someone explain what just happened? Huh? What did...
Rockets are in the air.
Win this. Now this is racing. Wait, this is right.
Oh yeah!
Comes lightning. That's some serious hang time.
Magnetic mine is active.
wrong way here.
Wait, what just happened?
Pitch it hard, break it loose. That's what I'm talking about.
Not even breaking a sweat. I can do better than that.
I'm getting a little dizzy just watching this.
Not my best moment. You know I can do better than that.
Look at that speed!
Oh, yeah!
Looks great on the label.
Now this is more like it.
Oops.
Oh, yeah, just what I needed.
That magnetic mine is going to surprise somebody.
Incredible.
Yeah, it's easy to get turned around if you're not careful.
I can still win this.
I cannot come in last.
Whoa, what happened there?
Huh? Who did that? I don't believe it. The nullifier just eliminated everybody's weapons.
Anybody want this? Just happened.
That racer is in the zone.
Now, things are definitely hooking up.
And just like that, this battle racer won.
Just glad I am. What'd I miss? What was that all about? Yet you should be. How can I wipe out at a time like this? So much for this.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Pick. I say tonight, we really dig into Brick Yardley's performance.
I still can't believe I get to do this.
I'm a freak.
Come on, let's get
Come on.
Team.
It's time to...